Republican primary coming up in New Hampshire. It's just in a couple of days. And folks, there's still a lot of controversy about negative ads. People are really upset about this. There's a big backlash against the negative ads. And I've seen a couple. Some are a little over the line. They're pretty rough. And I actually wanted to show you one that I saw last night that I thought was going a little far. Take a look at this ad.
Dole. Oh. Paid for by the committee to elect Steve Forbes.